With AI, you can type into new intelligence, but also democratize that intelligence in everyday decision making. We're joined by Jessica from BCG. Welcome.
Hi.
Jessica, where are you seeing Gen AI make the most meaningful impact in marketing right now?
Well, there are really three areas. One is really where everybody started, which is what I call art, marketing content, marketing creativity, transforming that workflow end to end. The second one is what I call orchestration. So everything that is project management, planning, and that's where really AI is helping with much faster augmented decision making. But the third area that people tend to forget is marketing science. How do you take better decisions? How do you activate better at scale insights? And that is where with AI, you can type into new intelligence, but also democratize that intelligence in everyday decision making.
And for the companies who are doing this well, what are they doing differently?
They're doing a couple of things. One, focus. I think what has happened a lot with companies with AI is they have wanted people to experiment a lot, which is great for adoption, but that is not how you drive impact. In the end, you need a lot of focus on big workflows end to end. The second thing is they have really pushed for end-to-end transformation, not use cases. I know of a company, for example, that started with one specific use case of automatic translation and adaptation of content. Great impact, but on a very small part of the value chain. So you need really end-to-end workflow transformation and ways of working transformation.
What will the very best marketing companies look like in a few years' time?
Who knows? It's the honest answer. I'll give you my personal bet. I think in the future, first, the skill set of marketers will evolve quite a bit. You'll have on the one side very, very strong orchestrators that will be able to tap into a lot of intelligence that will behave a bit like marines more than fencers. But on the side, very deep experts that will be using deep intelligence to really have granular hold on execution. And with that, much more in-housing of skill set.
And in terms of that granular hold, you know, you've talked about how data is going to transform things, the organizational picture. I suppose the thing that is unique to marketing is the art. Just explain what you're already seeing in terms of AI transforming the art.
Yeah, that's a great one. Of course, that's where everybody started. But everybody started with the idea that you could actually produce content with AI, which is true, but it's a part of the picture. The question is, how can you enable content, enable creativity with AI as well? Change the decision-making process, the creativity process. And great creativity always starts with great insights. And that's where AI can make such a difference as well.
Jessica, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.